I'm afraid it's extremely easy for an ordinary internet user to get onto the darknet and to buy weapons or drugs or counterfeit money and all manner of different illegal goods. And the problem is, it's going to get easier because these marketplaces are always evolving. They're very consumer centric. They look and feel like Amazon or eBay, so people intuitively understand how to use them. And I'm afraid it's extremely difficult to regulate or control them.